You gotta be fucking kidding me. Why the hell is she still alive?
Oh my god.
Just look ahead.
Did you say a cherry or Coke slushy?
I didn't. Cherry.
You look like hell.
Yeah, I just got back.
You can't do that. Not until we bury the body.
Remember when that trend was going around where everybody was like, do you talk with your bottom teeth or your top teeth? And everyone was like, who talks with their bottom teeth? Frank does. Every single TikTok I film as Frank, I'm like, God, he really just talks like this the entire time.
Fucking ugly bitch.
Feel like a brand new person.
When I tell you this man is so fine, when I tell you this man is scrump dilly-icious, he make me wanna, oh God.
I can't do that. Not until we bury the body.
Felix, darling, where's your jumper? Where's your jumper? Come on now, help me.
I don't think we can move him, James. I think the police.
Yes. Yes, come away, darling. It's nearly lunch.
Yes. Coroner's outside, and we need to pass the windows.
Yes, thank you. Close them.
Although I would think that applied more to pastry.
Wait, Duncan! Just get them closed, for Christ's sake!
Okay, sir. Okay, sir.
We haven't finished lunch.
The lunch is cold. Will you want me to sit here like nothing's happening?
What else is there to do, darling?
Anything!
Molly! Will you be quiet? Sit down and eat the bloody pie. Just eat it! Eat it! And shut up! Eat the bloody pie!
You're not the only person here with feelings. None of us wants your gutted American feelings.
I think it's delicious.
What the fuck are you still doing here? Hey, does no one else find it weird?
I'm acting like an animal. Now here's my scandal. I wanna get you home and double up. I ain't talking about Playboy, but silicone parts are made for toys.
Here goes my chance with Sid. Damn it.
As if.
These are the people that definitely need to see Lisa Frankenstein. If your favorite literary fun fact is that Mary Shelley probably lost her virginity on her mother's grave. Girls who dressed like this in middle school. Theater kids. Girls who were personally victimized by the Barbie Pride and Prejudice joke. Dylan Sprouse. Mimes. Girls who dressed up as Jennifer from Jennifer's Body this Halloween. People that are still bitter that Pushing Daisies was canceled. People that are still bitter that GLOW was canceled. Rocky Horror Picture Show volunteers. Literally anyone who loves campy 80s movies and having a good time.
Ungrateful!
Wow, Brad. Such a perfect specimen of man.
Me, I like it rough and harder than a diamond. He can hit the blunt while he's breaking in the hymen. I can make him do what I say like Simon. So soft, but he's built like a lineman.
Is that the best you could do? Because Billy and Stu were much more original.
I can see us holding hands, walking on the beach, our toes in the sand. I can see us on the beaches side, sitting on the grass, laying side by side.
But you just found out that somebody who's supposed to be your friend is going to live. Does that make you feel anything?
Anything at all?
Take your fucking hand off me.